hand inside. I'm going to run the thread from the outside to a place where I want to start stitching, just so I can deal with the threads later. Stitch through it a couple of times, just so that the thread is secure. Now I'm going to work across with this webbing, going up and down. There we are. And just go back and forth like that.